How y'all feeling? You guys good? So, quick story. I and the rest of these gentlemen here, and probably a lot of people in this room, grew up coming to shows here. Back in the day, we used to be like, all right, look, when we play Chain, it's over. We're millionaires. We made it. So, thank you for making us millionaires tonight. We fucking made it, boys. We fucking made it. We're a band called Pressure Cracks from all around the Los Angeles, Orange County area. And we just put out an EP. People responded. And y'all are here tonight. So thank you guys for being here tonight. We appreciate it. Seizures at like a community center like years ago, and I was like, damn, these motherfuckers are crazy. And
yeah.
And then tonight they had like green and purple lights on,
yeah.
And it only proved that these motherfuckers are still crazy. So, cause you gotta be crazy, right, to have green and purple lights on stage. You know what I'm saying? Like, ain't nobody really fucking around like that. So, shouts out to Seizures for having the green and purple lights. That's crazy. That's Gravedigger's colors. You know Gravedigger?
Yeah.
That's his shit.
Yeah.
time you played a show, Bill? 4 years ago. You got some stamina, boy. My ass is touring and I'm over here fucking... Where's my inhaler at? Do you really have one? Albuterol? I might need it after this shit. I exposed myself. Adult asthma, it's a real thing. This is one of our new songs. You are gonna love it.
No!
Contrary. That's punk. The word no is like the most punk word ever, right? No. Oh, we're tuning. We're good. Oh yeah, old school, right? Crazy. We're just having a fucking conversation, you know, on stage, like, yeah, dude, this fucking old shit, hey. This is an old Final Fight shirt. Shout out to my favorite hardcore band ever, Final Fight. Anybody else want to? You can.
I'm sorry.
No, no, it's good. No, it's good. Come here. Don't be sorry. Get on the stage then, baby. What the fuck? Come on. Come here. Hey, come on, man.
Don't be sorry.
Thank you, brother. That's some real shit. I appreciate you. Me and my friends, we were like the kids that didn't quite fit in when we were around in like hardcore punk rock. So, and then all of a sudden, like, it became cool to be from the hood. So, to all my friends that came out tonight from Inglewood, thank you guys, boys on stage. Thank you for calling me up and asking me to sing on these amazing. So what happened is they wrote this amazing music and they called me and they said, hey, do you want to sing? I said, well, let me hear what you got. Because if that shit's boo-boo, I'm not going to sing on it. And it wasn't boo-boo. That shit was fire. And I want to say thank you guys for inviting me to be here. Thank you for letting me be a part of this. Thank you all for letting me be here and be a part of this. Me and my friends, thank you so much. Happy Father's Day to any of the fathers in the room. And I said it. Yeah, that's me too. And I said it today to the women that allow us to be the fathers and the best that we can. Thank you for affording us that time. Thank you for allowing us the privilege to be fathers. And real quick, like I said, I grew up on this punk rock hip hop shit. And there's something crazy going on right now where we feel like the patriarchy is a real thing, as if we can tell women what to do with their bodies and their minds. No, the thing is, it's a construct. Patriarchy is a construct. And what's happening is we're trying to perpetuate that construct. And I don't give a fuck who you are. I don't care how big you are. I don't give a fuck what you think you can say to me. I don't give a fuck about any of it. I believe in our women. I believe in the mothers. I believe in the women in this team. So, so yeah, just thank you for letting me ramble a little bit. That's cool. This is a new song. Well, I guess they're all new, but you don't know this one. We'll be right back.
Yo, what the fuck?